Hey guys, the NBL Blitz, week 12, last week of the season. Let's see what happens. We get Michael Oldridge in the first round. Of course, not berserking him. We're playing against like one of the fastest people in this league, and I'm not gonna berserk him. Okay, so against this system, just go c6. B5 is to control squares here and here. I think I'll play bishop c5 at some point. He's trying to go g5, g4. Ah, okay. Should be okay for me. B4, rook d1. Bc, rook takes d6. Do have knight e8 move. Yeah, this is interesting. he's the guy to draw. Yeah, that's why you don't deserve this guy. He's way too fast. So today we are not playing for much as a team, because we are in the fourth spot, 50 points ahead by 50 points ahead of other competitors. So there's not so much incentive for me to do anything crazy, berserk or anything like that. So it makes sense for me to just kind of play for my rating. Okay, so CCB destroyer, should we berserk him? Don't see a reason to. Okay, so protect the b-pawn. I mean, if these guys want to berserk me, that's fine. We're here to, protect our rating points and play for a team and stuff like that. So, what's going to be the response to b5? Just bishop f4 here. Now it is f6, though. Goes the other way. He locked this side of the board. So bishop takes, perhaps. Threatening the pawn on a7. He doesn't even look. So let me attack this rook here first. Protect the pawn, but I can snap on a7. Checkmate him. Take on d5 and rook c1. Peace. Two pieces. That was a very tough game. against CCB Destroyer. Puts us with 3 points. Sasha with 4. Excellent start. So now Ritzy goes for another 3. Yeah, this is a good setup for white. Here and here, right? A lot of pressure from Mark Paragua. A lot of pressure. I've never seen this level of play. This is just really ridiculous. In 13 seconds, really? Yeah, 1971 loss. Basically, just white played like a Stockfish 11. What are you gonna do? Get the destroyer again. Does the bishop get trapped after h6? Interesting. Okay, so I have 5 points. Shady with 16. Parago with 10 after beating us. And we get Cameron from San Francisco. No choice here. We're gonna be down a pawn, but the development would be nice. Do we have 6 pawns? He has 7 pawns. This pawn on f6 is pretty strong, though, to be honest. He's not trading his bishop. Threatening bishop takes f6. He sees that, of course he sees that. Can I go g5? He's trying to make something happen down a pawn. Castles anyway. Okay, my rook e8 is a serious threat after castle. He wants to go a4. So do I have to go a4 myself, probably? Knight's coming in. That's annoying. How am I so low on time? Interesting. Bishop back was check. Oh, how did I hand this? No, because of six hanging. I want to go h5. Oh, I just had my knight hidden C. Alright, flagged him. I will take a pause for a second, guys. If you're still watching, be right back. here after I beat Cameron. What's going on? Just want to take a quick breather. I have 7 points and I need to get on a streak here. New York with 34. And San Francisco is only 18 after I beat Just Like Music. So, just broke my personal high, I believe. We get Melrock. So no berserk here because I'm trying to score a 4-pointer. Also trying to protect my rating. And Melrock beat me last time as well. So what's a concern? I forgot which team he's on. Oh, he's in Miami Lions, so this is another team that's trying to hold on to the playoffs. This variation should be just losing for white if I play it right. If he takes a rook, it loses by force. This one he's just down in exchange. So I think the bishop's hanging, so I do have bishop d8. Right? Bishop d8. His bishop has to move. His knight has to move at some point. So what's the count? We have 6 pawns, he has all his 8 pawns, but e4 is hanging. And I might just take that, actually. Queen b3. To play King of 8, I think. Four. If I take on c5. Wait, but to take on d4, what's he gonna do? Avoid opening their file, which leads to our king. I'm threatening knight c5. Gotta watch my time. So he does get knight e6 in, but just gotta not drop my bishop here. Oh, this is probably just bad. It's knight takes f6. This knight's now hanging. Just gotta watch my time. Takes on f6. Can I take the queen? Knight takes c4, discover check. D6 is hanging now, but I just take this one. And I'm up 2 pieces. Okay, it's nothing. This deep pawn might prove to be useful. All the trades are good for me, I think. Threatening bishop c5, he might just miss it. Just grinded it out, even against low rated. Need to grind it out. You see, these guys are tough. Yeah, that puts us at 11. I'm just gonna take another breather. I don't think I clicked going back to the tournament. So not sure why it put me against him. Yeah, people play this against me. I'm not sure how good it is. No berserk from 2500 player. That's good. Okay, that move was also played against me before. I think I'm supposed to play bishop c4. Knight takes, bishop takes. Or do I go knight e4? I forgot. Maybe knight e4. Bishop h4, queen f3. Yeah, have to go queen f3 here. He does have 95. Queen e2. What? I'm such an idiot. This pawn was protected by the knight. Of course, I missed that. But okay, this is still okay. Yeah, of course, here, queen e2. This is protected. Queen's protected. Goes there. Maybe knight g3. Attacking this. Onion. This bishop is annoying, maybe g4. And rook e8. Queen c4. just keep it simple. Develop pieces. Getting low on time. I'm gonna stay in the fourth rank. Is bad. Man, this guy just plays way better than I do. Oh, that breaks my streak. That breaks my streak and drops me back to the 20th. It's okay, so 21 minutes. There is still 3 games left for sure, maybe 4. So let's do a good job. Lost to Mark Paragua, lost to Aiden. Get a very tough opponent. And Sean Martinez, who is fighting for the playoffs. Develop, see what he does. Right, he goes short, that's okay. Not a 5, a cooking a fate. Right, no black line. Knight on G6 kind of looks stupid. Yeah. This is good for white. I wonder if I have a tactic of taking an e4, then g6 hanging down. I'm not sure about. Yeah, he moves that away. Smart. Sean is a very smart player. Okay. Is he gonna play g4 on me? What about d5 here? Ooh, this could be good. Etc. No, the knight's still protected. I want to go knight g8, as weird as it sounds. I try to kick that knight out. kind of expected that. I think I need to sack a pawn. Knight e7, gh, g6, should be okay. Oh, knight g5 check, jeez. That is not okay. This looks a little bad. Okay, can I take the knight? Then go g6. Gh6 check. Knight f6. If he takes, I take with the queen. Alright, he got me. That was a very complicated game. Played way too passive. It was one loss that really hurt today. Wow. No trades. Wanna go knight g5 type of stuff. Doesn't even do anything. What am I doing? Doesn't even do anything. So we are only in 7th place today. Get James Canty. What happened to the James Canty I know that sacrifices stuff? This is an imposter playing on his account. Thank you. anti-flag me. Two close ones, two close losses. Alright, so where do we stand? 23.09 performance. And 28 on the page. After this one. Detroit 94 for New York. Miami 78, San Francisco 62. So looks like New York's gonna make the playoffs. We only have time for maybe one more game. It's hanging over here. Yeah, just take the knight. There is time for one more game. I have 15 points. We play here. Oh, Jesus. I dropped the pawn, but I'm gonna try to do something on the file. this guy. Let's get this guy. Unreal how I always blunder. Unreal. I was still winning this game. Ay, gotta win up a piece. Gonna win up a piece. Played way too slow. Literally fell for the cheapest trick in the book. Like, just take on F2 here. Like, what's the problem? This game over. Unbelievable. Okay, well, tournament is over. Let's see what happened. So, personally, I got 26th place out of 52, exactly middle of the board. 23-17 performance is not too bad. I dropped, I think, maybe 3 rating points. But I think in the process, I installed my highest rating. I could have won against Canty, that interesting game. I mean, could have flagged him. Against Pooley, I was winning and lost. Drew Potter play and beat Just Like Music, so. Anyway, so decent, not great. Detroit with 120. Shady wins today with 56 points. Mark lost a few games today to Happy and Black Operator and Canty. Pooley, number 3 after beating us in that last game. Brandon, number 4, very strong performance. 2,400 performance. Pretty unbelievable, to be honest. And Happy 6, Black Operator 5, Canty 7th, Matt got 8th. Did he berserk everybody today? Berserk rate 100%. Philly scored 10 points only. And yeah, so let's see who made it. Steenrays with 73 points only, and they're gonna be knocked out of the playoffs. New York 112, Miami 95. So New York beats Miami by 5 plus 12 17 points 17 points, and I think let's see the standings. So interesting who's gonna be on the fifth spot that New York tied Miami now. But San Francisco gets eliminated in this playoffs as well. All right, guys, thanks for watching.